the Ducks in the midst of a 7-game road trip and looking to make it 3 out of 3 against the Flames so far on the season. Let's take you out to Calgary.
Nice pass to Monahan. Gaudreau down low. Gaudreau out from the backhand. Stopped by Anderson. Rebound. They score. Finally jammed in. Johnny Gaudreau, I think, put it home. And the Flames power play makes it 1-0.
And Kessler with a clean win. Lindholm one-timed it. Rebound right there for Ricard Raquel off of Hiller. He couldn't get it through. Lindholm scores! Great screen in front from Pat Maroon.
Heads-up play by Hampus Lindholm, and you're right. Maroon worked his way to the front.
So the question, if you're the Anaheim Ducks and Kessler went over in question, is why is the stick there to start with? No call on Calgary.
Hamilton off the draw, scores! That power play took all of 2 seconds, and the Flames lead 2-1.
Does manage to get it ahead to Santorelli, joined by Thompson. Cuts against the grain and scores! Mike Santorelli, we're tied again!
And another good screen in front of the net, this time by Nate Thompson. So Santorelli makes a smart play. This is a 2-on-2 rush that the Ducks create something out of nothing on.
And Johnny Gaudreau works the puck in. Cuts to the middle, feeds it across. Hoodler, quick shot, scores! Top line produces again for Calgary. They're up 3-2.
Getzloff with Perry driving the net. Finds the trailer, Fowler, rebound, score! Corey Perry!
Hiller unable to get his feet set for the original shot from Cam Fowler. And so he's not in a position to make any kind of a play on the rebound. Corey Perry just sniffing around the front of the net like he does so well.
Now he's in the stockade. Bouncing puck in front, they score! And for the third straight game, Calgary has surrendered 3 power play goals.
Good job, they're taking some runs.
Here's Perry, cutting into the middle. Raquel scores! What a shot by Ricard Raquel!
And Ricard Raquel is going to get a pass from Perry. Remember, we talk about Perry and that wingspan. This is how he uses it right here. Protects the puck, sacrifices his body, and gives it up for Ricard Raquel. It's a real nice play.
Johnny Gaudreau, late in the period, plays it across. Monahan shoots, hit the crossbar, still loose. They score the rebound! 6.5 seconds to go in the period. Yuri Hoodler gets his second of the game, and the Flames cut the lead to 1.
The defenseman finds Manson coming late, does a nice job to get it off his skate. Got it to the net, score!
Kessler is there, but it's that little stab by Mike Santorelli. Second goal of the night for Mike Santorelli.
As the horn sounds, and it's another come from behind win, as the Ducks, down 3 separate times in this hockey game, come back to win 6-4.
Anaheim wins it 6-4, picking up 9 wins in their last 11 games. The Ducks were perfect on the power play, going 3-for-3. These two will square off again Sunday, February 21st in Anaheim.